Just let me hear some of that rock and roll music. Any old way you choose it. It's got a backbeat, you can't lose it. Any old time you use it. It's gotta be rock and roll music. If you wanna dance with me. If you wanna dance with me. I have no kick against modern jazz. Unless they try to play it too darn fast. And change the beauty of the melody. Until it sounds just like a symphony. That's why I go for that rock and roll music. Any old way you choose it. It's got a backbeat, you can't lose it. Any old time you use it. It's gotta be rock and roll music. If you wanna dance with me. If you wanna dance with me. I took my loved one over across the tracks. So she could hear my man a wailing sax. I must admit they have a rockin' band. Man, they were blowin' like a hurricane. That's why I go for that rock and roll music. Any old way you choose it. It's got a backbeat, you can't lose it. Any old time you use it. It's gotta be rock and roll music. If you wanna dance with me. If you wanna dance with me. Way down south they gave a jubilee. Then don't you folks, they had a jamboree. They're drinking home from a wooden cup. The folks dancing got all shook up. And started playing that rock and roll music. Any old way you choose it. It's got a backbeat, you can't lose it. Any old time you use it. It's gotta be rock and roll music. If you wanna dance with me. If you wanna dance with me. Don't care to hear them play a tango. I need to move to dig a mambo. It's way too early for the Congo. So keep a rocking that piano. So I can hear some of that rock and roll music. Any old way you choose it. It's got a backbeat, you can't lose it. Any old time you use it. It's gotta be rock and roll music. If you wanna dance. If you
want to
dance with me.
Yeah, and the Friday Night Dance Party, that is some rock and roll music from 1958 and the sound of Chuck Berry on a nostalgic show tonight. Matter of fact, I'm going to bring you back some memories that you never knew you had. I got memories that I never knew I had, and a lot of them I just wanted to forget. Anyway, welcome to the show. This is the Friday Night Dance Party. My name is Paul Revere. And for the next little while here, we're going to be hearing some of the greatest music that's ever been recorded anywhere. All right? And I'm going to stay with 1958 for this next song I'm going to play. It's from Bobby Darin. And it's a record, actually, that was originally written and recorded by Buddy Holly. But it also became a hit for Bobby Darin. Now, Brunswick Records releases it as by the Ding Dongs, okay, from Aqua Records, which has the right to Bobby, claims the master, and re-releases it as by the Rinky Dinks. But it finally got Bobby Darin out in the open, and everybody knew it was Bobby Darin singing Buddy Holly's Early in the Morning.
You gonna miss me early in the morning, one of these days. Thank you.
to sleep in Detroit City. And I dreamed about those cotton fields and home. I dreamed about my mother, dear old papa, sister and brother. I dreamed about that girl who's been waiting for so long. I wanna go home. I wanna go home. Oh, how I wanna go home. Home folks think I'm big in Detroit City. From the letters that I write, they think I'm fine. But by day I make the cards, by night I make the bars. If only they could read between the lines. 'Cause you know, I rode a freight train north to Detroit City. And after all these years, I find I've just been wasting my time. So I just think I'll take my foolish pride and put it on a southbound freight and ride. Go on back to the loved ones, the ones that I left waiting so far behind. I wanna go home. I wanna go home.
My Curb Congregation, you know, and I haven't played that song since I worked at CKPR in Thunder Bay long, long time ago. And it was a really, really monster hit. Came from a motion picture, and honest to goodness, the name of the motion picture escapes me at the moment. Maybe I'll be able to find out for you before the night is over tonight. Anyway, I've got birthdays to celebrate tonight. Matter of fact, Barbara Streisand, she is celebrating her 73rd birthday tonight. Oh, my goodness, I'm older than Barbara Streisand.
Well, you're older than everybody.
I'm older than dirt?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, when
you
I...
You were born the day...
Let's say you were just sick. That's the way we were.
What's too painful to remember?